Blake, how are you feeling tonight, man? All right?
I'm all right.
I've got a question from Virginia. This is Erica in Virginia who says, what's the biggest sacrifice you've had to make since becoming a contestant here on American Idol?
The biggest sacrifice would have to be missing my family and home, my friends. But luckily, I have their support being here, so that's
it. Well, it is definitely a special night. There's a special energy, so good luck tonight with your song.
You
feeling
so
confident?
I feel good. It's a great song.
All right, let's look at your choice. Watch this.
I'm very honored to be singing John Lennon's Imagine. The song's about coming together as one in an ideal world. And we might not be able to accomplish that, but tonight we can start by making it a better place.
Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us. Above us only sky. Imagine all the people living for today. Imagine there's no country. It isn't hard to do. Nothing to kill or die for. And no religion too. Imagine all the people living. But I'm not the only one. I hope someday you'll join us. And the world will live as
choice of song. I mean, an amazing, amazing song. On the performance side, dude, it was just kind of all right for me, though, dog. I mean, I was wanting you to do a little bit more with it, but it was just okay for me. I don't know. It didn't really move me. Just keeping it real.
No, I was thinking that at the beginning, and then I was being reminded of how beautiful and simple that song is. And it's the first real sensitive, emotional performance from you, Blake, that I've seen, and I think that goes a long way. I really enjoyed it.
It's, look, Blake, this is a tricky one because you've chosen, you know, one of the big songs of all time, so there's always going to be a comparison to it, and it's not a song you can belt out, so I kind of know where Paul is coming from. You know, it felt sincere. You sang it. The only problem was it didn't really go anywhere. It was a little bit like that throughout. But I think the most important part probably was the fact that you sang it with sincerity. So good.
Thank you, Simon. And thank you, Blake. So for Blake, 1-866-IDOL-03 or 09. 1-866-436-5703 or 09. Or you send the word vote to 5703. Standard text messaging rates apply. You can vote for at least 4 hours at the end of the show. Thanks, man. Thank you. When we come back, Lakeisha shows us what she believes.